are you?
You are coming from where?
From New Bay.
Do you love Jesus Christ?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Very sure?
Yes.
Wonderful. This is not. Come, I want to discuss with you. You say you love Jesus. I want to pray for you. You love Jesus?
Yes.
Because where you are standing, I'm seeing a man, but the man is married. I'm seeing a man, but the man is married. Has the man told you that he's married?
No.
He's married. He's a matured man. He's not a young small boy. He's a matured man. Has the man married you?
No.
He has not told you that he's married now.
Yes.
Start your investigations today. He's a matured man.
Yes, ma'am.
Big man is not a young small boy. He should be getting to more than 40 years.
Yes, don't matter.
He knows you never tell me anything, no? No, that is why you need to have that fear because you have not told me anything. You should be trembling because it's God talking through me. It's God telling you, I'll tell you so. Don't make me anger, it's not you that told me anything. So you have that fear of God.
You are with a man, but a young man is there. What is wrong with a young man? You don't want him.
I said, this man I'm talking of is there. He is the one doing many things in your life.
Yes, ma'am.
Come louder.
Yes, ma'am.
But there's a young man there. That is there. The young man is the one your heart is really around the place. You don't want a young man, but you want him.
The situation is complicated because the man smokes.
The man smokes?
Yes. Indian.
Which of them smoke Indian hair?
The young man. Yes.
This other man does not smoke Indian hair.
Yes.
So the two men are there.
Yes, ma'am.
Clap for Jesus Christ. Okay.
You need to first of all repent there because I want to pray for your liberty. You even were supposed to marry a white man.
I had a dream.
You had a dream about it.
Yes, ma'am.
Last night before I'm talking to you now.
Yes,
and this is the thing that will go on to deliver you. You are making like this. Repent here. You are saying, young man, say, young man, I'm waiting for the man. No, repent, I want to pray for you. Another man of God, he will not come back. He will leave you like that and you remain in captivity. So repent where you are. I want to pray for you. That's why I call you personally.
Just repent. I'll pray for you.
I've not finished. We have to go to where the repentance, the deliverance has to take place. Just ask God for forgiveness. For everybody who has sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. First thing, your stomach has a problem. Do you know that?
Yes, man of God.
This is what will hinder you staying with the man. Because they will start saying, children. You know, you did not stay with this other man, which is not among these two. You did not stay with that other man because of children. You remember?
Yes, ma'am.
He was asking children. Children were not coming. So I want to start with them. But you know where that far back, you took your hands and did something with your stomach. You know now?
Yes, ma'am.
It was abortion.
Yes.
Yes. It's the abortion now that is troubling you.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Lord said, my mercy is all you need. Okay? My mercy is all we need. Then, mercy is all we need.
Mercy is all we need.
Without mercy of God, God would not love us. But by His mercy, He loved us genuinely. And we can live now a good life because Jesus loved us. Why I was asking you that, do you love Jesus? With this kind of association with the two men and the rest, how do you love Jesus? How can Jesus love you? How do you love Jesus? Are you understanding?
That's what a prophet starts talking one word to you. Be very careful, it has a meaning. That means you are coming to church, you are praying.
But are you understanding it? But what? So, but God has
seen you today because of a prayer you prayed. That, Lord, why is my life like this? You pray that prayer now?
Yes, Mama.
So that is why God. You have been coming to church now?
Yes.
I've never spoken to you, but God, you pray that prayer. God said, my servant, go there today. Bring her out, speak to her life, and she should go out of the situation. Clap for Jesus Christ. Where you are standing, I just need your opinion before I pray with you. Are you ready to stop the two men because none of them have importance?
Yes, I'm
ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. But the man I'm telling you that is married. Eh?
Yes, I'm
ready. He has done something, so. Yeah, yes, yeah, some sponsorship, some financial something. So I don't know how you are going to end that relationship. Is it easy for you to end it?
Yes, ma'am.
You will try. You will end it.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. When you live in sin, sin rule you. Amen. When you live in sin, sin do what? It rules you. Father, thank you. You repeat this prayer after me. Say, Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
I know.
I am a sinner.
I have sinned against you, Lord.
Come into my life.
We are praying, Lord. Come into my life.
Come into my life.
Wash me, Lord.
Wash me, Lord.
With your precious blood.
With your precious blood.
Wash my spirit.
Wash my spirit.
Wash my soul.
Wash my soul.
Wash my flesh.
Wash my flesh.
With your blood, Lord Jesus.
With your blood, Lord Jesus.
I repent today.
To sin no more.
Come into my life, Lord.
I believe.
That you are the only Son of God. You came to this earth. Died on the cross of Calvary. You were buried.
You resurrected from the dead.
And you are alive today. Come into my life, Lord Jesus. Be in my life. As from this day. Until the end time comes. Until you come again, Lord Jesus. In your mighty name, Lord Jesus.
In your mighty name, Lord Jesus.
I pray.
Amen.
Say, Lord, forgive me.
Lord, forgive me.
I am a sinner, but forgive my sins, Lord. I repent today. Let your womb be restored. Let your whole life be restored. Be free. Be free, Lord Jesus. Every captivity the devil laid in your life, let it be broken. By fire, Lord Jesus. Be liberated. Let the brightness of God's blessings, love, and destiny shine in your life from today. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. As you are rising, your life has started rising in Jesus' name. Your life has started rising in the name of Jesus. Your life has started rising in the name of Jesus. God bless you. God bless you. Congratulations. So you begin now by removing the other earrings. Removing kid one. Repentance now, not the book out. When the people that were seeing all the earrings, they see one, they say, the ear don't change. What is happening? You are now blessed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you. You are sitting there, you took your ears to a cleaner, medical cleaner, the man that is in charge of ears. When he cleaned your ears, since that time, your ears have been facing problems till today. Come, demons profited from that action and they want to destroy your ears. Come. You want to clean your ears. After that one, it's been trouble with your ears now. Come for your prayer. It's you. Come. For how long have you been experiencing this?
Long time ago, when I was still a young boy.
When you're still a young boy? Even still now, you are still young. Eh? Are you old, my bro? Are you old?
I'm sir.
Are you already old?
No, sir.
Uh-huh. You are still a young man now.
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh. So what happened is this. The devil profited from that action. And their main thing is that they want your ears to be locked because time to time your ears will make like woo.
Yes, a few days ago it happened.
Woo, make noise inside the business. Clap for Jesus Christ. You are a pastor?
Yes, sir.
Pastor. Because I look at you, see pastor. You are from where?
From Malaysia.
From?
Malaysia.
Malaysia. You are coming in from Malaysia. God will deliver you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Were you in Kuala Lumpur?
Yes, sir.
You were there. There was a woman from Kuala Lumpur proposing something to you.
Yes, sir.
A woman. So what did you tell her?
Actually, I'm a senior pastor.
A woman, yes. Wanting you to do too much ministry work for her.
Yes, sir.
Eh? But is that what you were seeing?
No.
Okay, clap for Jesus Christ. Clap for Jesus again. Because you sat down, you prayed, you saw that going on with this woman to a level, it will not you disturb. It's not going to work. Because the vision God is showing you is not what the woman is saying.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
You know, you have some things to do back here in Cameroon.
Yes,
I saw you, I first of all saw the flag, green, red, yellow. Right when you were in Kuala Lumpur, do some things here, and you can continue. From Cameroon, there is USA. I saw USA, and God is the one that will lead you through these things in Jesus' name.
Amen.
But you are too much worried about your mom. Where is your mother?
She's at home.
You are too much worried about her state and her situation. But it is only prayer that will see her through.
Yes,
because it came a time she was afflicted on the legs.
On the legs, yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Even
now.
Even now. She's
complaining about it.
She's complaining about it.
Yeah.
She needs prayer for that. Okay?
Thank you, Jesus.
You know, there is another boy. He's not fair as you are. He's chocolate color black. Where is the person? You are there from your mom that this boy is seriously as a family member.
Yes.
Too much like even the mother of your son of your mother, but it's not the direct son.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Where is the boy?
Actually, he was home a few days ago because my grandmother died.
Mm-hmm.
So he was around. And now he has gone back to Papusan.
He has gone back to Papusan.
Yes.
He's a good boy. God will bless you. I love the boy.
Amen.
Okay?
Thank you, Jesus.
Be very careful. I'm seeing a young lady who was holding your back, walking around with you, not here, there. There's a young lady, I don't know, but I don't know, are you marrying her or you have not married her or you are married somebody else?
Actually, there's a young lady now.
Mm-hmm.
Where is she? But I'm not married to her.
In Malaysia?
Yeah, she's a lady in the church.
He's a lady in the church now. He's in the church I'm talking of.
Yes, sir.
Yes. But you have not married her?
No.
So but what are your prospects?
So that's one of the reasons why I came here. I really want to get direction.
God is not talking on the matter.
Amen.
Okay, bother not. Because your sincerity to God from the past falling, you failed. A lady brought you fornication.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
You failed.
Yes, sir.
But from that time, you said, Lord, I will not sin again.
Yes, sir.
Okay, from that time, now God is hearing your prayer and will bring you success.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
You are my special guest. I will pray with you.
Thank
it's
you,
not
sir.
Only here, but you are my special guest. Have your seat, I will pray with you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I respect all the men of God that come around me. Amen.